Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today you'll learn how to export contacts from iPhone using iCloud. This will help you to save your contacts to external hard drive or to copy to your Android phone. So without any further ado, let's get started. So firstly, you need to head over to www.icloud.com. Input your Apple ID and Apple ID password. And hit enter on your keyboard or tap this little arrow. Now, if two-factor authentication is off for your Apple ID, you should be directly inside your iCloud accounts page. But if it is on, you should see this pop-up on your Mac or iPhone. You have to select allow. Now you should see a 6-digit code to verify your login. Just hit done. And input those 6 digits here. And for this pop-up, I'm gonna say not now. Now you should be inside your iCloud accounts page. Now go ahead and hit this contacts option here. You should see all the contacts. And it is only possible if your contacts are in sync with iCloud. And I'm assuming they are. Now you can export all the contacts by selecting them or pressing Ctrl plus A on your keyboard. I'm gonna export few contacts for the purpose of this video. Now you have to select this gear icon on the bottom left corner and hit export vCard. That's all, your contacts are exported to your computer. So when you see the downloads folder on your computer, you should find the VCF file with all your contacts. This file is very versatile. You can save it to external hard drive or add it to your Gmail or Android phone. So that's how easy it is to export contacts from iPhone using iCloud. You can check out my another video for exporting contacts using third-party apps. I'll put the video link in the cards as well as in the description below. And that's all for today. If you found this video helpful, make sure you give us a thumbs up and share it with your friends and loved ones. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos and consider pressing that bell icon to get notified of all our future videos. I'll see you again in my next tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself, keep smiling, and as always, this is Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.